Introduction. You are at an ATM center with your father. You see a message on the screen that says, "This machine disburses money in multiples of 1,000. You ask your father what the message means. He says it means that he can either withdraw 1,000 or 2,000 or 3,000, but not 1,500, 2,700, or 3,800. You return home confused. You're also curious to know more about multiples. In this lesson, you will learn about factors and multiples in detail.